cars to the upper Midwest.
Down to the hurricane, taking the
wind
to
40 miles,
ABC's Alex Perez.